And Sobukwe elected its first president. Today, a renewed call was made not to forget the major role he played in liberation politics. In March 1960, Sobukwe led a protest march against pass laws at the Orlando police station in Soweto. Sobukwe's dream was for Africa to be united and to overcome its struggles.